Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sachi Basin Daga, and if you're new here, welcome to my little home here on YouTube. So for today's video, this has been so requested, I can't even begin to tell you. So the first item from my Shein haul is this gorgeous, very summery off-shoulder top. I absolutely love it. I love the frill detailing and the tassels that are attached to it. It's got this two-layer dimension which really emphasizes your waist, and it makes you look very, very chic but yet so ready for the summer. I absolutely love it, and I've styled it with these hoops that I bought from Shein itself. Shein has amazing accessories, guys. If you haven't tried it already, you all must. These hoops are really, really smart. I think they're your basic hoops, but they've got this little gold stud attached to it, so it gives a little bit of dimension to your basic hoop look. So if you're a hoop girl like me, definitely go for this. For the next outfit, we have this really fitted crop top from Shein. I absolutely love it. If you've seen To All the Boys I've Loved Before, I've got total Lara Jean vibes from this. It's so chic and it's just so ready to just take on the day and look so smart. I've just styled it with my high-waisted jeans and you're good to go. It's very, this is a size small, by the way, guys. Most of the clothing hauls is a size small for me based on my measurements. So this is really fitted. It's absolutely like summer ready. You can maybe wear it with high-waisted shorts or even like a nice denim skirt and you're good to go. It will absolutely go with anything and everything, and yeah. Okay, for my third item, I know you're expecting a clothing haul, but for this is this lovely accessory which I am obsessed with, this rose gold clutch. I know you've been seeing my videos, I always have my hair up like that, and it's all thanks to this clutch. It's in this beautiful rose gold color which will go with literally anything and everything and looks really subtle and classy. So even if you're wearing like a really flashy gown or something of the other, and this will be like a really nice accessory for your hair. Okay, the next outfit that I have is somewhat like workout inspired. This off-shoulder tee is really flexible. You can wear it with jeans, you can just tie it up and have like a really chic look. And of course, my workout leggings, I love the gradient effect. It's very chic. You can wear it with a black top, even this gray top to work out. I just thought that this is a really cool combination and it's very comfy. If you're not too comfortable with an off-shoulder, you can even pull it up and it's just as good. I absolutely love this. I think Shein has some amazing options, and this was again a size small. So this year's all about neon corals and all that fun color, and I absolutely was in love with this dress when I saw it on the bottom on Shein, and I thought, why not add that to the cart? This is a stunning bodycon dress. It's very comfortable. It's very thin in the material, but absolutely amazing quality. It's got that very Kylie Kim feel to it, and you feel like, I've arrived at the party, hello there. So that entire vibe is there. And these earrings, of course, I don't remember if I got it off Shein. I'm going to check my orders, and if I have, it's going to be linked down below. I know they're really stylish. So yeah, this is my neon inspired look from Shein. Next up, we have this cape right here. It's a very easy breezy lacy white shrug. I absolutely love it. It does come up to my, you know, knuckle area, but it looks really chic. You can even have it as an off shoulder situation, style it with a nice pair of, you know, earrings, as well as a nice maybe tank top inside with some high waisted pants, and you're good to go. Of course, I've just paired it up in front of the neon dress just to give you guys an example of how it can look with even a dress. It's very comfortable, very light, and totally summer ready. So our next look is inspired by my red carpet appearance in Filmfare. We've got this beautiful red shimmery gown. It's very subtle. It's got this amazing quality to it. It's got this little knot over here which really emphasizes your waist. It is so flattering. I can't even begin to describe how much I love this outfit. And I've accessorized it with accessories from Shein itself. We've got these studs right here, and this is so flattering. It looks amazing for just like a normal t-shirt and jeans. If you want to amp up your look, even a red carpet look like this, I feel it adds a lot of dimension to the look. And of course, I put this spin. It's so much in style now, and you get it in a bundle literally on Shein. I'm going to link it down below, and I'm sure you guys will love it. You just use it like maybe like a side parting like I have, or even clip up both sides of your hair and just leave it behind for a sleek look. It looks so flattering, and you'll be red carpet ready as well. So next up we have this fun, really boho chic tank top. It's so summer ready. I love how flowy and how airy and breezy it is. You can pair it with a denim jacket, or you can let it be as is with leggings or tight jeans and your winter coat. I've styled it with another Shein accessory, and this is this stunning pendant. It's written baby girl, so it makes me feel very cozy and warm inside, and I absolutely love this. You can just wear this as an everyday statement pendant as your everyday collection as well. Continuing with our Shein haul, we have our last two final items of clothing and accessories left. So this is this stunning polka dotted extravagant sleeve top. I absolutely love it, and I'm sure you guys were wondering when I had uploaded my little Instagram mini tutorial the other day, and you're like, which top? Where is it from? And this is from Shein. I absolutely love it. I'm gonna link this down below as well, so all of you can buy it and we all can do it together. It's such a cute top. It's so flattering, and it just fits just right on my shoulders. I thought it'd be a little droopy or something of that sort, but it literally fits me like a dream. It's got this little peplum here as well, so it gives a very flattering look to your waist. And the last item is an accessory, and it's none other than sunglasses, which definitely amps up any look altogether. I love the way Shein has its cover and packaging done. It's very sturdy. You get a little sunglass cover white situation happening, and you get your pair of sunglasses, and I absolutely love it. I'm all about the retro vibe altogether, and that's the look. It's really nice. It's a clear, no power glass, of course. And all of you who are looking at getting a very affordable pair of sunglasses and looking super chic, I think this is the one you should go for. So yeah guys, that wraps up this little mini Shein haul. I'll be doing this very, very often. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment down below which other clothing haul or brand haul or anything that you want to see next, and I'm sure that I'll get that to be done. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video, and I will see you in my next. Bye guys.